Nothing says I love you more luxuriously, or more opulently, or more eloquently than crimson Grand Prix roses, each studded with a sparkling diamante. So, why not say I love you with 25 roses? Why not say I really, really, really love you with 50 roses? And when it came to finding a name for that particular bouquet, well, it had to be All You Need Is Love, really, didn't it?